5,000 Hong Kongers have already applied for a 5-year BNO visa in the UK, giving them a potential path to citizenship. Earl Rhodes has more.
The Times reported applications are flying in for a BNO visa since the scheme opened at the end of January. That's almost 5,000 applications in a fortnight. The visa would give Hong Kongers a 5-year permission to live, work and study in the UK and a route to citizenship. The UK government changed its visa rules after Beijing imposed a so-called national security law on the region last summer, this leading to a crackdown on the opposition. About half of the applications come from Hong Kongers already in the UK who were granted temporary settlement after fleeing from the territory. Experts say at this rate of demand, there could be as many as 150,000 applications by the end of the year. The government has not set a limit on the number. 350,000 Hong Kongers hold a BNO or British National Overseas Passport. Earl Rhodes, NTD News.